In Australia, about 1 in 12 babies are born prematurely. There are very few strategies to prevent women from going into early labour and delivering a premature baby. One of the things that our research team has been studying is whether the long-chain omega-3 fatty acids, particularly DHA and EPA, can lengthen the duration of pregnancy. Philippa Middleton and I have led the recent update of the Cochrane Systematic Review, assessing the effects of taking these long-chain omega-3 fatty acids during pregnancy on the health of mothers and their babies. The review showed that there is high-quality evidence that supplementation reduced the risk of having a premature baby by 11%. It also reduced the risk of having a very premature baby born before 34 weeks by 42%. We're now revising clinical practice guidelines for health professionals who work in pregnancy care to help encourage pregnant women to supplement with omega-3 fatty acids to increase their chances of having a full-length pregnancy.